Puck goes all the way deep to Tishka, and that'll do it. SFU wins game one of the BCIHL semifinal 4-0.
The honorable mention, Gabe Puck, Colts.
Good game.
Okay. Okay. And Rose, lead it. Okay. Gabe Puck, Park.
Yeah! All right, boys, good game here. Good game. You know, one down, three to go. This one's got to go to the philosopher himself.
Yeah, I think the mentality going into the first round was the same as always, was to, I think we were certain and confident in who we were as a team, but also to not, you know, take the opponent too lightly, to make sure we did our job, and if we did our job, then things would work out the way we wanted them to.
Playoffs are an exciting time. That's what we play sports for. It's to win something, especially with me being my last year and a couple other guys. This was important to us, and that kind of rubbed off on everyone else, and we were all on the same page, and just we were ready to play.
After going 19-1 this season, the expectations for the SFU Red Leafs are high. When they were undefeated last season, it led to a championship, and the Red Leafs are hoping to turn the present into the past, taking the first step forward in what could be the most important stepping stone for the program's future. And whether it's their first chance or their last, it all starts here with the 2022-2023 BCIHL playoffs. Unstoppable, doing the impossible. The way I light it up, it's incomparable. If you cut my skin, I bleed
nerves. The whole world's gonna be screaming my name. Yeah. Let's not waste any time. Let's just play. Finish the job tonight. Okay? Finish the job tonight. Book your ticket. The next week's final. That's what you're all here for. You've worked so hard this year. This group alone, in all my years have been here, and Jimmy's been here a while too, I haven't had a group work as hard as you. And that's important, because this is where the test comes. This is where you prove your worth. So do a job tonight, have fun, embrace the moment, and go get her done.
SFU coming off their 4-0 victory.
I think it's going to be some exciting hockey. You know, it definitely has a feeling of their game to lose, but you know Okanagan's going to come out there with a big effort tonight.
Pass back to the point for Chin. Cross, one-time chance, save made by rematch, it scores! What hand-eye coordination from Kyle Berg! Plays it over to Berg. Kyle Berg, nice move, scores! Kyle Berg!
With his second of the game.
In for Berg. Down low, it hits Jersey Urgent, and puck's loose, and it's in the net! Thought about the wraparound, now thrown away. Jalibert had a pass, a rebound chance, scores!
You're on the verge of something pretty important here. And I mean that. You're on the verge of something important here. And you got two more games to finish it off. Two more games. And you're not going to need three if you play the way you know you can. You've only got one other thing to do now, is win the whole thing. Game puck, Bergie. Yeah.
Hey! Hell of a series, fellas. Lots of guys can get this, but. This guy really picked it up the past couple games. Huge for us this series, J.O.
I think what stood out to me in the first round was just how well we played as a team. Okanagan, they tried to do their best to take us off our games, playing super physical, but we were able to manage our emotions pretty well, focus on the task at hand, and we took care of them in two games, so that was awesome.
The practices went really well. I think Mark had us prepared for anything that was going to come to us in the finals, so that week of practice was really fun, and it was really intense.
You're the target. Everything's on your back. There's pressure, lots of pressure. But pressure is only what you want it to be. Your time to run with it. Your time to win a championship. Don't run away from that thing that's right in front of you. You embrace it, you take it, and you run with it. Shit up, butterflies. That means you're excited. That means you want to win. And you guys have been brilliant because you took advantage of what you had before. Speed, tenacity, leadership. But I can't stress enough, ebbs and flows in a period, in a game, how do you deal with that? That's what's going to dictate how well we do.
Hey, call a draw, call a draw.
The guys head into the finals with their heads held high, confident that the hours of work they put in all year through practices, the regular season, and round one has prepared them for whatever the VIU Mariners have in store for them.
You're the favorite. Pressure's on you. What did we talk about pressure? It's nothing. It's only in your head. You absorb it and you run with it. You take it and you run with it. That's what it's about. Go out tonight. Do a f***ing job. Send a message and play to win the f***ing game. Yeah. Great job. Yeah.
Wicks in front of Bromhead, scores! Logan Bromhead opens the scoring in the BCIHF final. Nick Wicks is coming in. Nick Wicks drops from Parker, scores! Short-handed goal! SFU leads 2-0. Cuts in the middle. Jake Karamischief scores! What a goal by Jake Karamischief!
Wet hands.
Skill chase after it. He's got Bromhead wide open. Bromhead scores! His second of the game, Logan Bromhead. He'll shoot, scores! 0.4 seconds left. Tristan Cross. Thinks about it. Goes cross ice. Hilton. Save made by Kroll. What a save. That scores! Bromhead from the sharp angle while Kroll was down and got under him, I think. After defeating the Mariners 7-1 in Game 1 the previous night, the guys are at the brink of winning back-to-back championships.
All right, boys, then we're going to go out there and you take care of business. We worked really hard this year, okay? Top to bottom, we pushed you guys as hard as we can. I think we understand each other more so than any other team I've been involved with here. There's a family aspect with this group. There's a bond here. And last year was last year, but this group, guys, this group, this year, more so than anything I've ever been a part of, is real special. Real special. I come to the rink every day excited because you guys are part of my family. And I expect nothing less than 100% effort tonight and see what you can do to raise the trophy. Because that's what it's about. Like I said on the island a couple weeks ago, there's always been winning and losing. There's no ribbons here. There's no pats on the back. You play to win the game. And tonight, that's your job. One period at a time, one shift at a time. Let's go.
They don't know
this, they don't know me.
No!
On the back, we got B-head.
Hey!
Come on.
Hey!
That is Carter Tigger.
Hey!
We got Hatcher Robbie out front.
Hey!
We got Parky.
Hey!
We got the best ever before.
Hey!
Yeah!
Yeah!
He'll shoot. Takes the deflection. It goes in. I'm not sure if it hit an SFU player, but it looks like it's Nick Wick's goal. Hilton, sharp angle. Tries to jam it home. He tries to get around the pad. Down low. Orchard scores. Jersey Orchard crawls on the ground and he gets it over top. And less than a minute in, only 57 seconds, it's 2-0.
Hey, gentlemen, they're coming. We knew they were going to come. That the first little 2-minute, 3-minute thing is over. They weren't going to roll over and play dead. So now they got you where they want you. Chirping and penalties and this guy, just enough. You got a bigger prize at hand here. Play the game, kill him on the scoreboard.
Matthew Jalabert, over to Parkhouse, scores! Caleb Parkhouse, his second shorthanded goal of the series. And SMU extends the lead to 3. Scores! What a feed from Matt Tishka. He finds Nick Wicks right in front of the net. He jams it home. Wicks has the second of the game.
You got 20 miles. You have the lead. Play with it. Don't prevent. Keep playing. Puck control, puck possession, get pucks deep. Make sure our high guy's where he needs to be. But we control the puck, we dictate the pace of play. D-zone coverage is still man-on-man, it's hard. You're aggressive as a son of a bitch in there. Remember, this period's gonna tick, 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 tick longer for you guys than when you're on the other side of the scoreline. I've been there, a lot of you have been there. So don't get mentally confused or in a rut in your own mind looking at that clock and saying, why isn't it going faster? No, just play. Don't worry about it. You guys are here for a reason. Get the job done. Yeah.
Crosses with him. Jalabert's with him. Lacasse over to Jalabert. Scores! Matthew Jalabert!
Huge. Just huge goal.
And for the second time in SFU's franchise history, they've won back-to-back BCIHL championship as they're the 2023 champions.
Lots of great memories. I don't think you can put anything above just the relationships, though. You know, every single day, just at practice, at school, hanging out, having fun. That's the stuff that once it kind of comes to a close, you really start to realize how much of a blast that is.
Getting that two-peat, just winning last year and this year has just helped the program, I think, a lot more in the future. And for us senior guys, their biggest thing was, you know, winning, obviously, but we want to help push the program forward.
The thing I'll miss the most about being here is just being around the guys in the locker room every day. And that's kind of one of the reasons why I wanted to come back this year, just to kind of have those embraces with Cobb and Letty and Jally and Bergie, the other seniors, kind of knowing that this was the last game that we would all been playing and we were able to win together. That was kind of a special moment for all of us.
It doesn't even feel bittersweet. It just feels like sweet, because what better way to end off the year than that and your hockey career like that? I don't think you could ask for it any better way, but it was just awesome, like, to see the excitement of all of our young guys and then equally the excitement of the older guys that, you know, have worked in the program for so long. It just means a lot.